Hey guys, and welcome back to Lollipop Chainsaw. Let's get started.
On my decapitated head.
There's some stuff I didn't tell you before, okay? I didn't want you to think I was weird. I'm kind of, sort of,
What? Juliet?
Don't know how to say it exactly.
Zombies! Zombies! Come here to kill us now!
I'm a zombie hunter.
Wanted to check that your boyfriend's still coming. I can't wait to meet him.
Something exploded. What the hell was that?
Thank you.
mom?
That's royally effed up.
That's some whack shit.
No!
We should help them, right?
Don't worry. I'll take care of them.
Zombie seriously had dynamite strapped to it.
Why would somebody do that?
News.
zombie might work. Hey, Nick, we need to break through that wall. Can you give me a hand?
Yeah, right. I don't have a hand to give.
Well, not yet, but that spell I cast on you gives you some magical powers.
What?
Like, maybe I can connect you to this zombie's body and you can temporarily use it.
Huh?
Just like this.
Whoa, this feels weird. I'm blue and stuff.
Nick, look! If I use this ticket, I can totally use your cool powers.
Whatever, dude.
Juliet, it's Mom. I know it's silly, but I've been shopping online all day. I can't believe I used to be afraid to give up my credit card number online. Boy, it's really addictive.
Great, they have guns.
Yeah. to hit him and run away before they explode. Fun!
How is that fun?
I'm drooling. My underwear up my butt.
My calculus homework on Friday. Dude, he stranded us. And he's getting what he deserves.
But we can't just let them all die, Nick.
Or he could. Yeah! So what are you gonna do now, Juliet?
Watch me, Nick. You're already dead. I need to find Morikawa sensei. He'll know what to do.
Who's that?
Morikawa sensei. He's my sensei.
A sensei? Like a teacher?
I didn't know you spoke Japanese, Nick.
Well, I.
Otsukoi, watashimo, niko ohanashimasu.
I can't speak Japanese, Juliet. I just know that one word.
Aw, your simple innocence is one of the most attractive things about you. You're like a kitten. A kitten that doesn't speak Japanese.
Yeah, okay. Basketball. Time limit 3 minutes. You lose and flam. What? Game's already started.
Zombie basketball. Time you're killing them zombies. How many points can you rack up? It seems like a one-sided game. 3 points.
What do we have here this time? Basketball? Why basketball? Just don't throw my head into the hoop.
3 points. Time to get to work.
3 points. 3 points.
I was about to hit those until I realized those explode.
Mommy! Bronson!
We need to get out of here!
Emergency! I'm on sensei! can roll!
Thank you.
and again with the door. It's irritating.
That's a weird thing to say.
God, I love shopping. Check this out!
Juliet, one moment, please. Hey, let's say. Juliet, it looks like you've really gotten ahead in life.
My teacher, Morikawa sensei, is the most amazing veteran zombie hunter ever.
Correct. I have studied the zomboid sciences for 40 years. Listen, both of you! The school is in dire trouble. My research tells me that something has gone wrong on a cosmic scale.
That's a massive bummer.
That completely sucks.
Let me show you. The universe is composed of three dimensions. The land beyond words, the rotten world, and our dimension, Earth. There are dimensional walls between each. Using a combination of black magic and explosives, someone cracked the wall between Earth and rotten world. And the gases of rotten world seeped into our world. Your friends and fellow students inhaled these gases, which transformed them into the undead. This could be trying to open a permanent gate between here and a rotten world, which would be catastrophic. Unfortunately, once they have become zombies, there is no return. All we can do is clean up the school, kill the undead, and stop the bomber. That is our mission. The bomber is either in the cafeteria downstairs or the courtyard. You destroy the zombies in the cafeteria. I shall look in the courtyard. I'm counting on you both! Kill the motherfuckers!
Yes, sensei!
Check, check. 1, 2, 3. It's party time, motherfuckers!
Fire's on.
zombies touch the dynamite.
Heat it up. Whoever's behind this knows my birthday. We must be friends on Facebook. You guys touching and exploding would so put a damper on my birthday.
Zombies away from that dumb cake. Keep the fire zombies away from that dumb cake.
Happy birthday.
I hate when I knock them closer to the cake. Frick.
Oh, I protected you.
I tried to target that one, but I couldn't.
Well, that was a crappy party.
Wow, dumbest, most explodiest birthday cake ever.
Don't make me fly.
Do not let the fire zombie touch the dynamite.
Generation!
Heat it up.
Don't knock them closer to them.
Whoever's behind this knows my birthday. We must be friends on Facebook. You guys touching and exploding would so put a damper on my birthday.
Why would... Great. I know.
This major league sucks.
Complaining about it does not make me feel better.
sucks.
Shut up, Nick. Finally.
Get through the door quickly! Now!
And it explodes anyway.
Let's play. crap, zombie's dead! Welcome to the mosh pit, you zombie hunting sleaze! Yeah!
Wow, what happened here?
Right, I'll continue this next episode. It's really long.